Hi, this is Easy Poncardas for Easy Thoughts, your inspiration for a successful, significant life. Mali. Hi, this is Easy Poncardas for Easy Thoughts on Success's Significance. Are you having hard time na i-appreciate mo yung mga blessings na nare-receive mo or yung mga blessings na marireceive mo pa? Are you depressed right now and you don't know paano yung gagawin mo para mawala yung depression? I will share with you today, especially this 2020, this is the first video that I will be sharing with you, yung tatlong types lang ng blessing so that you can appreciate more or better the gratefulness or yung pagiging thankful natin sa mga biyaya na nare-receive natin araw-araw. So the first type of blessing that I can share with you is yung tinatawag ko na baby blessings. Baby blessings, yan yung mga blessing na araw-araw mong nare-receive na hindi mo napapansin na blessing pala siya. Kaya ano ba yung mga example niyan? Yun yung pagising mo pa lang sa umaga that you are giving another chance by our good Lord na magising at gawin yung mission mo sa buhay. That's a blessing already. Yung makapasok ka ng eskwelahan or makapasok ka ng trabaho, blessing yan kasi yung ibang tao nga, di ba, walang opportunity na mag-aral, walang opportunity magtrabaho. So that's a blessing for you. Another type of blessing that I can share is yung tinatawag ko naman na big blessing. Ito yung mga blessing na dumarating na hindi siya madalas. Ibig sabihin, yung blessing na minsan lang dumating pero big deal para sa'yo. Ano yung example na yan? I still remember yung una kong bakasyon kasi I was working in Abu Dhabi before. Una kong bakasyon, so economy yung kinuha ko na type nung upuan sa aeroplano because I cannot afford a business class or a first class. So doon sa check-in counter, habang nag-check-in ako, sabi nung attendant, sabi niya, "Sir, this is your lucky day kasi in-upgrade namin kayo from economy to business class." That was my very first time na ma-accommodate into the business class ng aeroplano. And it's a big blessing for me. Another blessing is, for example, nag-check-in kami sa hotel right now, for example, and sea view yung aming kinuha na hotel, na room. Pero on the check-in, dun sa attendant kahapon, dun sa hotel staff, sabi niya, "Sir, we will be upgrading you to a junior suite which overlook the whole sea view plus the Kuwait Towers na makikita nyo." And It was my son's birthday and also New Year's Eve. So we are looking forward na makita yung Kuwait Towers during New Year's kasi this is our first time to do that. And it's a big blessing kasi hindi yan madalas na dumarating. Or yung manalo ka sa raffle, for example, or manalo ka ng sasakyan, house and lot sa raffle, it's a very big blessing. Yun yung identification nun. And the last one, which is, I think, a very good thing also to you to understand, yung tinatawag natin na buried blessing. Buried blessing are the blessings that you don't know it's actually a blessing. You might be asking now, ha? Paano yun? Blessing na hindi blessing? So, parang ano yan? Isang blessing na nakatago sa isang problema. So, maybe you're facing depression right now. Maybe you have health problems right now. Maybe you have financial problems or relationship problems sa kamag-anak, asawa, kapatid, kaibigan. So you find it hard to appreciate it as a blessing. But when time goes by, you will understand, blessing pala yun kasi it happened to me. Kaya sa akin, I shared this to my book, in my book, yung nawala yung resume ko when I was looking for a job overseas. So, nawala yung resume ko. Sabi ko, ano na yun? Pangit na senyales for me. But it, in the end, nung nawala, pinalitan ko siya, nakita ko na yung safety officer na occupation or slot eh bakante pa. Doon nilagay yung aking ano, yung resume. And it turned out maganda yung naging result kaysa doon sa aking first choice na trabaho. So you find it like a problem, but it was buried kasi sometimes you see the problem only. Hindi natin nakita na may blessing pala sa ilalim. And you need to look for those blessings every day so that you can appreciate better all the blessings that you have and all you can be more receptive dun sa mga blessing na darating pa this coming year. So I hope this video helped you, and if you find it very important and very helpful for in your case right now, share it to your friends so that we can help a lot of people. Again, this is Easy Poncardes for Easy Thoughts on Success and Significance. Strive every day from being wealthy to worthy. Bye!